This portion of WCIA 3 News is sponsored by Dairy Queen, fan food, not fast food.